ready to fire. You're going to give a sign that it's ready to fire, and it's going to be whoever's responsible for the gun is going to actually give the order to fire. Fire!
Whoa!
And with the linstock, that burning match cord, it will touch off that priming charge and fire. Now, with that complete, now that we know it's been shot, there's another step that's added on. Not only will we search the piece,